the invading Jap armies had fanned out and straddled fully two-thirds of the railroad lines of the country. In the summer of 1938, they set out to capture the remaining one-third, starting with the vital railroad junction at Cheng Chau. Cheng Chau is situated on the banks of the Yellow River, China's sorrow. Originally, the river flowed from Cheng Chau southeastward to the Yellow Sea. But nearly a century ago, a great flood abruptly changed its course, swinging it far to the north. For generation upon generation, as the spring floods rushed down to the sea, thousands of Chinese worked on the dikes to hold the river in its new course, protecting their homes and their crops. Now, as the Japs advanced on Cheng Chau, the Chinese blew up the southern dike of the Yellow River, thus loosing a flood between themselves and the Japs. Once more, the river flowed in its old course, forming a barrier which to this day has prevented the Jap from entrenching himself in this area. Thus, once more, with no thought of the human sacrifice or the material cost, the Chinese traded space for time.